Cervical spine manipulations are commonly performed in the supine position. An interphalangeal contact is placed over the articulating pillar of the affected joint. The joint is then placed at its end range of motion, and all joint play is then locked out.